Well, what do you guys look for to, you know, to, I know it's hard, you know, just to kind of slow them down?
We've been hearing a lot about them the last couple of weeks, having some good games, and I mean, we look forward to that. I mean, it's a challenge to us, you know. He's a big dude, and I know that's really the struggle. Nobody wants to really hit him, but we're gonna hit him. So I mean, and we're gonna get him down on the ground. So I don't think it's gonna be too much of a problem for us.
Rasul said he's seen his numbers, and he said he didn't think they were real until he seen his last stats game. So I mean, when you see his numbers, do you think it's almost impossible to keep him under 100 yards?
I mean, I'll definitely be a challenge keeping 100 yards. Giving, yeah, his last week's numbers, yeah, those are crazy. I mean, I didn't really watch the game, but I mean, yeah, those numbers are crazy. I don't really know what's going on. I don't know if it's their line or if it's just him or what it is, but I mean, yeah.
Do you think it's going to be? I know you guys faced, you know, the BYU back, the TCU back, and even Dana said that, you know, you can't really classify running backs. But do you think this is going to be the best running back you guys faced this year?
I mean, he's gonna have the best numbers we've won against. So I mean, I guess you could say that if you're going by numbers. So, but BYU's back, he's a pretty good back too. So.
How do you prepare yourself mentally for a player like that? What are you saying to yourself right now to kind of psych yourself up, or do you psych yourself out?
Nothing special, just the same way I prepare for any other team. You know, we're not getting game planning for him, you know, game planning for the whole offense. So, I mean, and obviously he's a big part of the offense, but I mean, we're not going to do anything special for him. You know, we're going to play, go out there and just. Yeah, we play.
Well, you talk about, you know, they're going to try to, you know, run, you know, him a lot. I mean, I think Coach Holgorsen said, you know, sometimes you get 30, 35 carries a game, as opposed to, you know, some other teams that bring in other people. Now, with the way the game plan is, you feel like obviously it's going to be important that the guys that come in, that have to sub, if they're, you know, change, because they'll be running plays quick.
Yeah.
You guys, I'm sure, have to have everybody on deck, right? I mean,
definitely, yeah. Everybody has to be on deck, in tune with the game, you know. And I trust those guys that's behind us, you know, to get the job done. And they practice hard every day, just like us. So, I mean, I don't see no problem.